Every time I go over here, he goes over there.
Mark. There, ready? Oh, you okay?
Yeah.
Did you bump heads?
All right, Mark's gonna try a mum-mum. You ready, Mum?
Yes.
Up. That is a mum-mum. Wait, show the people what a mum-mum is. I don't know, some kind of rice wafer or something.
I want some mum-mum.
Oh. This is Mark's first try with some dry food. Totally dry. I don't know what he's gonna do.
I want a mum-mum.
He'll share with you.
I want a mum-mum.
He will share with you. Let's see him eat it first. What's he gonna do?
There he goes. Is that yum-yum?
It's okay.
I want some. Mommy, it's okay. I need some. I need some mum-mum.
You want a mum-mum?
Yeah.
You're gonna have some yourself.
He took a big bite.
Another mum-mum.
Did it just like dissolve in his
it
mouth?
It does.
Mommy, I want some mum-mum. I want some mum-mum, mama.
Alexandra.
What do you think?
Mommy, can I have some? I want some mama. Mommy,
can you wait, my sweetheart? Wait, my sweetheart, okay?
I can't wait. You're getting different on. I want another one.
No, I think he likes it. He's chewing it.
He's got to figure out how to chew on it.
I want some mama.
What do you, how's Mark doing with the mum-mums? What do you think?
Good.
Just good?
Yeah.
What should he do?
Chew it.
Chew it.
Yeah.
So, it looks like you got your big girl bed. Do you like it?
Yeah.
What do you think?
It looks good.
How are you going to sleep in there?
Lay on the pillow.
You're going to lay on the pillow up there?
Yeah.
You going to wear a sleep sack or...
Sleep sack.
What about a blanket?
My mama has to wash it first.
Oh, you have the blanket?
Yeah, it has. Mommy has to wash it first.
Ah, what's on the blanket?
Ballerinas.
Ballerinas?
Look, Piggy's there.
Piggy's there?
Yeah.
Wow, who else is on that book?
It's springtime.
It's springtime. Well, I know you're so excited for your big girl's bed. Are you so excited?
Yeah.
Okay, well be careful getting in and out, because you don't have this big rail here anymore.
So I will.
How do you get in and out of there? You want to show everybody how you get in and out? Let's see. Ooh, she'll go on your butt. Good. First night with the new big girl bed. No more crib for you.
No.
Right?
No.
And Mark is 8 months old today.
Yeah, he sleeps in a crib.
He still sleeps in a crib.
Yeah, he still sleeps in a crib because he's a little baby.
Yeah. You think he'll get a big boy bed someday?
Yeah, when he's 2 and a half. He'll get a big boy bed like this.
Okay.
Yeah, you can help him put this on.
Yeah. Did you help me put that on tonight?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're a good helper.
Yeah.
What did you do? How did you help me? Do you remember?
I helped putting the screws in.
Mm-hmm.
I helped taking the screws out so we could get this off.
That's right. You did a good job.
Yeah. And then we put this on.
Yeah.
Why?
Well, that's just so you don't fall out. So if you roll over, you stay in the bed.
Yeah. This is so they have two sides.
Yeah. but the middle's open, so you could climb in there. Show everyone how you climb in.
They just step right in.
Let's see. Ooh, whoa. You're such a big girl.
I just step in and out.
All right. All right, well, tell everyone, bye, everyone. Time to go night-night.
Bye, everyone. Time to go night-night.
Wave to the camera. Bye.
Bye.
All under control.